is a very special day at the San Diego plant of Consolidated as a B-24 Liberator rolls from the assembly line, plastered with the signatures of the workers who built her. She's the 5,000th bomber to leave the factory. Good luck and good hunting, 5 grand. Marshal Tito, leader of the Yugoslav partisans, poses for the newsreel cameramen for the first time. A thorn in Germany's side, he and his guerrilla bands have waged constant war on the invader. Hiding in a mountain fastness, these patriots strike swiftly and suddenly at superior Nazi forces. Many women are in the groups that time and again have won towns and villages against heavy odds. Brave men and women who will never bow to the invader or let Yugoslavia die.